vacation, which I wouldn't normally do, but a lot of musicians, and I think a lot of us in the blues community, lost a dear friend recently in Tom Hyslop.
Oh, yeah.
All right, and I told him about this whole thing. He's like, man, I wish I could be there. And he was a dear friend of mine, and we talked about everything from blues to rock and roll and Little Walter and all this stuff. And so I'm going to do the first Little Walter song I ever learned, which is still my favorite, and dedicated to Tom.
Thank you.
Yeah.